Let's find a comfortable sitting posture to begin your meditation practice. Take a couple of grounding breaths to check in with the body and the mind in this moment. The checking in and grounding part of a meditation practice can take a brief second. Or it can also take the entire session of your practice. It's a process of unfolding and shedding away the things you don't need. And what do you need in this moment? Just this body, this breath. That's all you need. So allow the rest to just fade away with no attachment, no clinging. Everything will be fine. When the body and mind is grounded, consider to direct your one-pointed focus to the middle of your forehead and keep the focus right there. There's no thinking, no logic, just simple practice of directing the attention to the forehead and the middle part of the forehead alone. No matter how many times the mind wanders, one more time, bring the focus back to the forehead, the middle part of the forehead. This is your Ajna chakra, where the wisdom comes from. This is also our medial prefrontal cortex of the brain, where it regulates the attention associated with our discipline, habit building. And slowly take a deep inhale. Imagine the air, the prana is traveling to the forehead. And when you exhale, let it all go. Gently wiggle the head and neck. Turn the right ear to your right shoulder, then the left ear to the left shoulder. Turn the chin to the right shoulder, and then turn the chin to the left shoulder. And chin back to the center, down to the chest. And then slowly up towards the ceiling. Head back to the center, gentle roll of the shoulders. Forward, up, and down. And then cat and cow of the spine. Gentle twist, left and right. And then side bend. Wiggle the fingers, wiggle the toes. And bring the right palm to the heart center. Left palm on top of the right hand. Connect to the space that is beyond forms, feelings, thoughts, impressions, and awareness. And bring the palms together to the heart, chin down. Lokaha samasa sukhino bhavantu. May all beings be happy and free. May my thoughts, words, and actions can make this happen. Namaste.